The Purdue men's golf team is coming off its best finish at the Big Ten Championship in 7 years. The Boilermakers actually led the tournament through 45 holes before falling back and finishing in fifth place. A fifth place finish this weekend in the NCAA Central Regional would advance them to the NCAA Championship for the first time since 2005. First-year head coach Rob Bradley says his team is well equipped to compete for a regional title.
You know, we've seen a lot of good teams. We've seen the best teams in the country this year, you know, in regular season play. I mean, for me as a coach, I'd like for us to go up there and compete to win the region and kind of top five. Hopefully we'll just take care of itself.
Senior All-Big Ten performer Adam Schenck is one of the few Boilermakers experienced in NCAA regional play.
It's awesome. I went last year as an individual. Our team didn't quite make it, so it'll be nice having our team there this year. I mean, like Coach said, our goal is to win Big Tens. We didn't do that, but I mean, if we can compete for a regional, like he said, the top five should take care of itself.
Schenck won't be able to get the Boilermakers a top five finish by himself. He's joined by another All-Big Ten performer, freshman Austin Off. Schenck and Off are separated by almost 3 years in age, but it hasn't stopped the pair from becoming friends.
It's been kind of fun this year. It's been kind of like a brother relationship, I guess. You know, we both bicker back and forth at each other.
We're usually roommates. I always tease him because I'm the only one that can put up with him, so that's why Coach puts me with him.
I don't know. I think he acts a little bit younger than his real age.
Despite their laid-back relationship off the course, Purdue's top two golfers are always competing on it.
I feed off him and he feeds off me a little bit, so hopefully we can both play well at regionals and carry the team to nationals.
It's just a matter of putting it all together, and for this one tournament, it's either play well or go home.
Purdue heads into Thursday's Central Regional at Rich Harvest Farms as the eighth seed out of 14 teams. Out of those 14 teams, six are in the top 30 in the country. Like they've done all year, Coach Bradley thinks his guys can compete at the top of the college game.
We had a solid year and have qualified for regionals. I think it's rewarding, but also I think that, you know, that they're looking forward to going up and improving how good of a team we really have.